First, we should substitute u for e to the x. We then apply the chain rule. We then substitute e to the x in place of u. The derivative of e to the x is simply e to the x. The final expression is 2 times e to the 2 times x.